בדדוק אני חיית.
Nach der Hirt an Beck. Das sieht der Ruhe.
Why do you weep? Your curse is lifted.
You have lost a child, so you should understand that a mother's fear never ends.
Nor does a father's rage.
Fear and rage are fair replies to life's fragility.
Please, leave me to my tears.
Neb, if you will follow me, we must give her privacy.
Is there anything I can do to ease her?
She has found a ritual protection in an ancient scroll. Only a few ingredients remain to be...
I'll find them.
Wait, Neb. An impatient soul is a troubled one. My lady needs parts from fresh-killed sacred birds. And would you kindly bring a fertility talisman in blue faience? There is a shop south of the temple basin where such items may be found.
I will meet you on the road to the pyramids afterwards.
May you prosper.
My child!
will get the ritual item first, and then hunt down the birds. Abandoned tomb. The maidservant said there was a shop here. Strange place for a shop.
Commander, welcome to my humble shop.
A Magi? How surprising. I have not seen your kind in some time, Magi.
We are a rare breed. As are merchants who set up shop in a tomb.
My customers appreciate privacy.
They do not seem to appreciate variety.
My customers know I can provide what they seek.
I hope you can do the same for me. May I have a look around?
But of course. I'll leave you to browse. Excuse me.
And in the second chamber lie the worldly goods of Orapollo and Shesh, to protect them and provide them sustenance. The message is incomplete. I wonder what the rest of it says. Nothing of value in this room. Why would the merchant sell such cheap goods here? She is hiding something. An inventory. A talisman in blue faience is listed here. I should keep looking around. The merchant did not want me to see this part of the shop. These goods must be stolen. A fertility talisman. Tamhotep will be pleased.
Magi.
You're scaring our customers!
Thank you.
my possession.
Come to trade, then. All right.
فيتي ما بتسمفو براج حقدي ما خد اسفت بتلويا لسو شرسنا بتخنعي التاتر جيدي
Thank you.
Farewell, then.
Oh! Greatest of masters of craftsmen, forgive me.
Thank you. way! Clear the way, hurry!
The place is heavily guarded.
Hey, wait!
Thank you.
Cordero.
How fare you, my friend? Need something?
Take a Nisigeriet.
The deluk are not quiet.
No, Miss Neo Jedian.
No hago. Great.
Enjoy.
Make any suggeriet.
Swift journey, my friend.
Clear off! Hurry!
Menine.
I don't want you playing with him. The man beast lives there. Do you want to be cut in pieces? Now come away.
Seni, forgive me. I overheard you just now. You said something about a man beast.
The man beast has been taking people from here for months.
People have gone missing. Have you told the Phylakitae?
The Phylakitae are useless. Just last week, three fishermen disappeared. Bits of them floated in a few days later. They did nothing. Anyway, we know who it is. That raving old maniac over there. We're watching him.
Things are often not what they appear. I should talk to this man beast. My friend, could I speak with you? Do you know anything about the missing people?
I am not your friend. Go away from here! Sobek eats with his mouth. He with the pointed teeth. Sobek eats while he mates. He rents whom he will.
Do not get anything useful out of him.
Sobek.
There is meat in the baskets for feeding the fish. Gods, that could be human. Anything taken by the current ends up here. Flesh. It is rotting and waterlogged, and hard to identify. It has come here from upstream. This place is a damn slaughter yard. But I cannot tell if the flesh is human. In all my years as a Magi, I have never seen anything like this. It is floating here from somewhere farther upstream. What is your name?
This is my toy, Sobek. See? He carries his babies in his mouth. Father made it for me.
That is a nice toy.
Can you tell my friends to come back and play? Sobek didn't really eat the people in the river. It's just a game.
Neck? No body parts. Where are they all coming from? No blood in the water. Seems to be coming from that cave. Good wine and refreshments. Whoever sat here was well pampered. Cushions and luxury. These look like seats for some kind of theater.
Thank the gods! Hurry! We have to leave before he comes back!
Who? What is happening here?
The embalmer. He's throwing people to crocodiles. His guests watch as they're ripped apart.
Be calm. You are safe. Where is he now?
Safe? No one is safe here. He kidnapped me at the market where I was selling fish. I'm getting out of here. I never imagined anyone could do something like this.
I will find a way to the market. This embalmer has given his last show. Nick, this embalmer is sick. Such extravagance. This embalmer is making a lot of money. Now I embalm you with death. Sick man. That is an end to his evil. May the gods deal with those who watched his shows.
Scorpion strikes. The poison bites. I watch light fall away. A face once flushed by violent love is turned to ash and gray. But greater than death's bitter scheme, the claws and stinging tails. A feather white and gold as light to weigh on Ma'at's scales.
Halt! Stay there, you!
Huh?
Sabine!
Why
should the gods help the Egyptians when we refuse to help ourselves?
Free up heads! There's the news ahead!
Thank you,
Hey now!